originally am from Mexico and Spain. My mom is Mexican, my dad from Spain. And I studied all my life outside Hungary. But when I finished my master's, living that time in Barcelona, I was very lucky to find an opportunity to come to Hungary to do a PhD work in the laboratory of Professor Edith Buzas. We're very lucky to have world-leading researchers at Semmelweis University. And I learned so much during my PhD study that could set me up for my next steps in my career. Biology, in particular genetics and immunology, were topics that I could stay up studying really late because I was really curious. You can study basic biology, plant biology, you can study many things. But I decided to go more into medical sciences, really, because I saw that this is a field that can have a tremendous impact in people's lives. Gene therapy has been revolutionary because there we're actually changing that gene that's causing an issue for a healthy version of that gene. And really, these are transformational medicines because the patients go from needing medicine, drug medicine, for a whole lifetime to just having a limited amount of doses correcting that gene, and they're essentially a healthy, the same as a healthy patient, they carry the healthy gene. Ultimately, the vision of our team and the mission of the three PhD students working in my team is to advance this therapeutic tool further so it's closer to patients, because we believe some of the things we're doing now in the lab with a few more research and trials will eventually make it to help patients in the clinics. Research, I think, is not a field for someone that's not highly motivated, because research requires a lot of failures. So you can have 20 really terrible experiments until you have a breakthrough. And I think it's been really, really amazing to be able to help the younger, now PhD students, to navigate those challenges, those ups and downs that I was through in the same environment. The research environment in Hungary is really brilliant. Actually, Hungarian researchers go all over the world. I think a brilliant recent example is Kariko Katalin and the amazing things abroad. I think Semmelweis specifically is a brilliant place to do research for people trying to work in medical sciences, because here we have a really, really unique environment to work with clinicians. At Semmelweis, we're teaching medical students, we're interacting with different clinics in different fields. And I think this is brilliant to have that constant interaction with the colleagues who actually work in the clinic and not just people that work on the bench.